Hi, I'm Gennaro Contaldo, and I'll direct some special recipe for you. You'll love it. Let me show you one of the simplest recipe. Salmon Primavera. What Salmon Primavera is? Spring salmon with all beautiful herbs and course of a pesto. You will love it. First of all, before we do anything, let's cook the pasta. It's about 100 grams of a pasta for each person. And the pasta I use is gonna be, come on, shake it. I will shake it. Penne. First of all, salt. Then we start with the fish. You get two beautiful fillets of a salmon. Ask your fishmonger to remove the skin. Just a little touch of salt, little bits of black pepper. Just do this. Just a little touch of olive oil, not too much. Now it's time for the salmon. There we go. Look at that. You're gonna cook about a couple of minutes each side. Oh my goodness me, look at this. Now that's ready. This is broke a little bit, but doesn't matter. Let's start with onions. Half of these onions. Just take the hard part away. Just slice it. I don't want them as small. Now, this is the way you have to remove the hard part of asparagus. You bend it. Hey! This is the best one, the tender you use. This one, oh my God, you can make so many risotto out of that. So easy. Then you start to chop it sideways. When you actually reach the head of asparagus, try always to have the head all together. Now chop it straight in the pan. Let's do it. Let's put the asparagus in. So colorful. Primavera means spring. And this is what is inside the pan. It's a pure springtime. Pasta is ready. Oh yeah. Make sure always the pasta goes inside the sauce because the pasta will grab all the lovely flavor at there. And then when it all together, that is where you make a perfect pasta and perfect marriage. Now, the spinach and the peas is gonna go in, really nice. And the peas in the same time. Now, it is ready, so at this time, just turn everything off. Spring again. Oh yes. Oh my goodness me. I wish you could smell it. You're gonna love it. Oh yes. Oh look at that, it goes all over. Oh my goodness me. This is what I'm talking about. If you actually cook your salmon just a little bit undercooked, the pan is still warm, that will finish off the salmon. But at last, not the least, handful of mint, handful of parsley, handful of basil. Get them all together, grab it, close your hands, put it between your fingers, get a knife, and just slice it. This is what I'm talking about. The pesto. Look at this. Just a little drizzle of extra virgin olive oil. Just a little touch. Lemons. Remind me where I come from, the Amalfi Coast. And this is penne primavera with the salmon, of course, pesto. You will love it.